Fosavance 70 mg/2, 800 IU tablets. Each tablet contains 70 mg alendronic acid, a sodium trihydrate, and 70 micrograms, 2800 IU, colecalciferol, vitamin D3. Fosavance is a medicine that contains two active substances, alendronic acid and colecalciferol, vitamin D3. It is available as tablets, 70 mg alendronic acid and 2800 international units, IU, colecalciferol, 70 mg alendronic acid and 5600 IU colecalciferol. Fosavance, containing either 2800 or 5600 IU colecalciferol, is used to treat osteoporosis, a disease that makes bones fragile, in women who have been through the menopause and are at risk of low vitamin D levels. Fosavance 70 mg/5600 IU is for use in patients who are not taking vitamin D supplements. Fosavance reduces the risk of fractures, broken bones, in the spine and the hip. The medicine can only be obtained with a prescription. The recommended dose of Fosavance is one tablet once a week. It is intended for long-term use. The patient must take the tablet with a full glass of water, but not mineral water, at least 30 minutes before any food, drink, or other medicines, including antacids, calcium supplements, and vitamins. To avoid irritation of the esophagus, the tube that leads from the mouth to the stomach, the patient should not lie down until after their first food of the day, which should be at least 30 minutes after taking the tablet. The tablet should be swallowed whole and not crushed, chewed, or allowed to dissolve in the mouth. Patients should also take calcium supplements if they are not getting enough calcium from their diet. For more information, see the package leaflet. Osteoporosis happens when not enough new bone grows to replace the bone that is naturally broken down. Gradually, the bones become thin and fragile, and more likely to break. Osteoporosis is more common in women after the menopause, when the levels of the female hormone estrogen fall, since estrogen helps to keep bones healthy. Fosavance contains two active substances, alendronic acid and colecalciferol, vitamin D3. Alendronic acid is a bisphosphonate that has been used for osteoporosis since the mid-1990s. It slows the action of the osteoclasts, the cells that are involved in breaking down the bone tissue. Blocking the action of these cells leads to less bone loss. Vitamin D3 is a nutrient that is found in some foods, but is also made in the skin through exposure to natural sunlight. Vitamin D3, along with other forms of vitamin D, is required for calcium absorption and normal bone formation. Since patients with osteoporosis may not get enough vitamin D3 through exposure to sunlight, it is included in Fosavance. That's all information we collected. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for HeInfo channel.